Okay, good evening everybody. Welcome back to Rumi's Cooking. We have Kaneda making us a traditional
curry.
Chicken curry. Kaneda, what do we have?
Today we have onions, red peppers, yellow peppers, green peppers, sweet peppers. I've added jalapenos because I can't find chilies. And I've added some squeezed garlic and margarine. And then if you come this way, sir, I have this already spice mix over here, which has been garam masala, chili powder, chili seasoning, and some garam masala, and some more curry powder. Fuck, that's a lot of curry powder. Anyway, so once this has been sauteed, we add this in here. Are you writing this down?
Don't worry, they'll get this on Narumi.com. Everything will be on the site. Don't worry, just carry on. If anything you miss, just go to Rumi.com.
Rumi.com/NathanLearnsToCook. And then once we've added the spices to the onions, we're going to add the tomatoes in here, add the chicken. Once the chicken's cooked, we add some potatoes. And voila, within 20 to 25 minutes, you should have curry. And this was for you, Rolene. I hope you took some notes, sweetie.
Awesome. Lester, would you like to say something, Lester?
Some blind lice.
Okay, this is Nathan signing off from Rumi.com.